Hello viewers, welcome to Pritchu's channel. I wanted to share a homemade skin brightening soap that is effective in removing suntan, pimples and improves your skin complexion. The soap is a combination of red sandalwood and licorice which fades pigmentation and dark spots. Licorice is nothing but adimadhuram, we call it in Tamil, or mullethi in Hindi. The soap is very easy to make with just few ingredients. With the first wash itself, you will feel that your skin being brighter and moisturized. You can get this licorice powder and red sandalwood powder from your nearby Ayurvedic shops or online shop. These two ingredients are very effective in treating your uneven skin tone. To make this soap, you need a soap base. Take 100 grams of soap base. I have shared the link to buy this soap in the description box. You can also use 100 grams of pure soap if you don't get this. Take a mold like this to prepare the soap. Apply coconut oil to the mold and keep it aside. I'm applying oil because the soap comes out easily from the mold. Now melt the soap base using double boiling method. Don't melt the soap directly on a vessel. Once the soap gets melted completely, switch off the stove and add in 4 teaspoons of red sandalwood powder. And then add 4 teaspoons of licorice powder. Mix everything well without any lumps. On the other hand, red sandalwood used in the soap gives you a radiant skin and nourishment. It not only fades away tan marks, but also protects the skin from further sun damages. Now I'm adding 3 capsules of vitamin E oil. This will moisturize your skin. Put all the ingredients rapidly once soap is melted. Licorice used in the soap is rich in glabritin that promotes brightness to the skin. It reduces the melanin production and produces even skin tone. This will prevent our skin from darkening even after exposing to the sun. It removes suntan and blemishes with regular use. Now pour the mixture immediately to the mold. Keep this soap in freezer for 10 minutes and then take it out. You will see the soap being formed and ready to use. You can use the soap every day. It gives you a good lather. Using these powders in soap form would be easy for you, rather applying it as paste on your whole body and washing it off. Hence, I thought this idea would be useful for you. This soap lasts for a week, but once you purchase licorice and red sandalwood powders, they will last for you more than a month, and you can mix it up with the soap following this method and use it regularly. I hope you found this video helpful. Subscribe to my channel to get notification of my upcoming videos. Thank you.